In the comics, Zoom doesn't have super speed. Hunter Zolomon was actually a man that got his back broken by Gorilla Grodd, and this left him paralyzed, so he asked Wally West if he could go back in time and stop this event from happening. But Wally said no because the timeline is just too dangerous to mess with in that way. So Hunter goes to the Flash Museum to try to use the cosmic treadmill in order to go back in time and stop it from happening. But when he powers it up, there's actually a malfunction that causes the treadmill to explode. Somehow surviving this, he wakes up in the hospital and realizes that he can feel his legs again. But he notices that the hospital is extremely quiet and he's kind of confused on what's going on, until he steps out of his room realizing that everyone is completely frozen in time. But he doesn't actually have speed, he just has the ability to control his own timeline, slowing it down or speeding it up, to the point where he can almost stop time completely, making someone like the Flash even appear slow. And that's because...